Oh, hey friends, I was just making videos for you only. Just now I came up with the information that skull, which is the part of the axial skeleton system, consists of 22 bones, 8 cranial bones and 14 facial bones. Oh wait, there's more. It says that skull also includes a U-shaped bone called hyoid, which is present at the base of the mouth. Isn't it amazing, guys? Oh wait, there's more. My computer says that please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel StudyVerse.